Good morning, my dears. I hope all good and fine. Okay, I am Arundhati, your new English teacher. Okay, so I am taking to you English subject. So all of you take your textbook, semester 2, and take your page number 2. And here we have a new chapter, that is Waving Nature. What is the title of our new chapter? Waving Nature. Okay. So tell me, what do you mean by waving? Okay, this is the picture of waving. Okay, this is the picture of waving. Here we have some pics, a small photos here. We have some pictures here. Can you identify these pictures? You just look at this picture and find out the name of these pictures. I think all of you got the idea about the first picture. Can you guess the name of this picture? Yes, this is Kerala. This is the picture of our Kerala. Then we have some another pictures. And the second one is Telangana. What is the name of this second picture? It's a picture of Telangana. Then third one is Nagaland. And the fourth one is Chhattisgarh. And the fifth one is the picture of Rajasthan. And the last one is Uttarakhand. This picture shows the traditional wearings or the traditional dress of these states. Okay, that means in each and every state and each and every place, the humans use, the men use different types of dress. Okay, different types of clothes, different types of designs and different kinds of fabrics, etc. Okay, listen, my dears. What do we do on cold winter days? Yes, we have some hot cup of soups and snacks and wear a swollen sweaters. In each state, we can see some colors. In this picture, we can see some colors. Each state have different colors in this textbook. Okay. So, here, which type of traditional dress used from Kerala? Yes, the traditional wearing of Kerala. This is the picture of our traditional dress of Kerala. And this is the traditional dress of Telangana. And this is the traditional dress of Nagaland. And this is the traditional dress of Chhattisgarh. And this is the traditional dress of Rajasthan. And this is the traditional dress of Uttarakhand. Okay. We use different types of dress in different seasons. That may change in color, change in fabric, and change in designs. Okay. I will ask you some questions. We use the same dress in every season? No, we use different types of dress in different seasons. In a cold winter season, what kind of dress and what kind of food we eat and we wear? Yes, in cold winter days, we have a bowl of hot soup and snacks and wear woolen sweaters. So, in this chapter, Weaving Nature, we know about the dress. About the dress, how we can get a dress, what are the process and what is the procedures of we get a dress, a new dress. You just take page number 3 and listen. There is a story about the weaving. Okay. So listen carefully. Long, long ago, some 5,000 years ago, a shepherd was grazing his sheep on the slopes of the Himalayas. Long, long ago, some 5,000 years ago, a shepherd was grazing his sheep on the slopes of the Himalayas. How many years ago the story happens? There is 5,000 years ago. There is a shepherd. Who is shepherd? Who is shepherd? Yes, this is the picture of a shepherd. Okay, a shepherd, he was gazing his sheep on the slope of the Himalayas. Okay, this is the picture of slopes. So, in Himalayas, the shepherd has some sheep. So, he go for the Himalayas in the slopes, he gazing his sheep. It was winter and was very cold. What is the season here? It was winter and it was very cold. He light a fire and tried to keep the cold away. What he done to keep the cold away? He lit a fire and tried to keep the cold away. He did not know how to keep warm while walking behind his flock. So, it was in a winter season. It was very cold. He don't know how to keep warm while walking behind his flock. Okay. So, he lit a fire and tried to keep the cold away. He only had a goat skin around his shoulder. He feel very cold. Then he had only a goat's skin around his shoulder. He has only a goat's skin to keep warm around his shoulder. While sitting near the fire, he pulled goat skin closer around himself and felt a sudden warm. He feel very cold. So, he sitting near the fire, he lit a fire and he sitting near the fire and pulled the goat skin closer around himself and felt sudden warm. Okay, he want a warm, so he lit a fire and sit near the fire and pull the goat skin closer around himself. Okay, you all of you guys, you just read this paragraph very well and you have any doubt, you just ask me. Okay, thank you.